48.868. It's a huge improvement for Carissa. 48.868. Picked up 1.1 seconds. More importantly, cleans up her act. Had two cones on her previous run. Was standing on run number one, but a 48.868 is a 1.1 second improvement. Very nice. And Aaron Kelly's through with a 47.905. No help there. 47.905 for Aaron. He stays in seventh place in STS. Everybody in STS chasing David Whitener and Kerry Coughlin. Steve Eberline, one of those folks, 41.779. 41.779.